With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
In this question, we have to find the value of 1 square plus 3 square plus 5 square up till 25 square, and the options are 1728, 1456, 2925 and 1469. So we're going to start this question.
So if you see it carefully, the nth term of this series can be given by 2n minus 1 whole square. I will show you how. When you put t is equal to n is equal to 1 in this equation, we'll get 2 into 1 minus 1, which will be 1 square. When we'll put n is equal to 2 in this equation, we'll get 2 into 2, which is 4. 4 minus 1 will be 3. 3 square. When we put t is equal to 3, n is equal to 3 in this equation, we'll get 2 into 3, 6. 6 minus 1, 5. 5 square. Okay. So we have got t1, t2, 3, 3. As you can see, nth term is 2n minus 1 whole square. Since we have to find the sum of this series, so Sn will come out to be n is equal to 1 to 13 into 2n minus 1 square. Okay, as you can see, the nth term is 2n minus 1, so we can write it as 2n minus 1 is equal to 25. Okay, and as you can see, nth term is 25. So we can say that 2n will be equal to 26 and total term of n will be equal to 13. So therefore we have taken n is equal to 1 to 13 because total terms are 13 and this is a 13 term. Okay, so this is a 13 term. Okay, so now what we'll do is, and further solving, we can write this as, we'll open this bracket, so we'll get Sn is equal to n is equal to 1 to 13 of, so opening this bracket we'll get 4n square plus 1 minus 4n. Okay, I will take the sum will as come as summation of n is equal to 1 to 13, 4 will be out, we'll get n square plus summation of n is equal to 1 to 13, 4 will be out, and sorry, this will be minus, so you get minus n plus summation of n is equal to 1 to 13 of 1. And further solving, we know that summation of n square when n is equal to 1 to n is given by n into n plus 1 into 2n plus 1 divided by 6. Using this formula here, we can write this 4 into n plus 1 into 2n plus 1 divided by 6, where n is equal to 13. Here we'll get minus 4 into n plus 1 divided by 2. Okay, as we know that summation of n is given by n into n plus 1 by 2, plus here we'll get n is equal to 1 to 13 of n, which is n. So in this whole sum, value of n is equal to 13, substitute n is equal to 13 in this equation, so we'll get 4 into 13 into 14 into 27 divided by 6 minus 4 into 13 into 14 divided by 2 plus 13. Now we'll further solve this equation, so we'll get this will cancel out this, so we'll get 2, 3, this will cut out this and we'll get 9. Okay, and further solving here we'll get 2. Okay, so as you can see, on further solving we'll get 13 into 4 into 9 into 2. So what we'll do is we'll take 13 into 14 common from first two terms. The left part will be 18 minus 2 plus 13, which will give us 13 into 14 into 16 plus 13, which will further give us 13 into 14 into 16 will come out to be 2912 plus 13 will give us the answer as 2925. So answer is 2925. Thanks so much for watching the video. I hope you like the solution.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download Doubtnet app today.